This is where I have my CT angiogram scan done. This will determine the status of my embolism, guys.